All right, ladies and gentlemen, not 10 minutes after Amtrak goes by, tells them they got a nice train with a marker in place. NS E08 is now slowly pulling south. They won't be in a hurry, although they're going down to the yard in Charlotte. NS E08 is a run from Linwood down here to Charlotte. We've caught them going through Salisbury, I think, one time before. I really wasn't sure of the ID, and most people like it. I've heard that ID before, so it's kind of like maybe I got it wrong. The question is on the ID today. This is NS E08. But like I said, not in a huge hurry. -9 in the lead. Still in service. It's like a remote control unit. Antennas I got. Wow. See how long they are. Usually this train's about 100 cars. Everything being equal. Yeah, but this train brings freight from Linwood, Spencer Yard up Linwood down to Charlotte. And we've caught P99 taking freight back up from Charlotte to Linwood. Wonder if those engines, those two -9s and the SD60, will be on 217's train. Or they use 218's engines when they come in. Questions. It's a pretty big train. I know they're only doing 25 miles an hour, or maybe a little faster now, but they're still coming around the bend on the other side of that bridge. Got intermodal on them. Coming here.
Wow.
Here comes a fat air motor. Internationals. International containers. Interesting. Wonder where those come from. That's the end of NSE08. Moseys are way under the north signal at CP Junker. All right, ladies and gentlemen, NSE as in Edward 08, southbound by Junker, with a GP38 high hood, NS2, 5218. All right.